on. So today I'm gonna make a squishy cake like this, the 3D one. It's a paper squishy. So here are the materials you're gonna need: scissors, coloring materials, a pen, and a paper. So what you need to do is to get a paper. Okay, I'm gonna focus it. And tape. So you wanna get your pen and a ruler. And then, wait, I forgot you have to do this. You have to cut it in the middle. And then, get a pen and a ruler, fold your paper, fold it, and then get a ruler, and then make a triangle, like this. So, it's gonna be easier if you make the first one, because you can just put it here and trace it. So that is what I'm gonna do. But if you're gonna make a first cake, you're gonna use a ruler. But I'm gonna use this and a ruler, of course. I'm just gonna do this, ruler it there, and then I'm just gonna do another side. I hope you understand it, guys. There. So I'm just gonna align it up. Like that. It doesn't have to be perfect because you're gonna cut it out. So I'm just gonna do this. So, and then you want to get your ruler, and then you want to make a triangle cake. There you go. There. Once you make this, you're going to set it aside. You're going to draw a lot of designs on it. So I'm going to make a design like this. I'm gonna make mine rainbow because I love rainbow. So I just designed it like this. So I'm gonna set this aside and get another paper like this, and then fold it like this. Then once you fold it, you wanna keep it folded, yeah, like the one that we did, and then you wanna get your triangle and measure it. You don't have to do this, but you have to the measurement is 8. The measurement is 8. So I'm gonna do the 8. 1 until the 8. Okay. Go here and till to the 1. There you go. And then you wanna get the measurement. And you can make the measurement your own, the high, how high you want. So I want it to be like this high. Maybe like this high. I think you guys don't want that. So yep. There you go. So I want it like this. So you want, so now you wanna cut it up or design it first, but for me I'm gonna design it. So I'm gonna design the nut. So I'm gonna cut it up. Once you cut it up like this, you want to do the design to your another paper. There. So we have this one. We're just going to throw this, and you don't need this paper now. So yep, you have these two pieces, so you want to keep that aside. And then you want to cut your triangle now. So, yep. Just gonna cut it up. So there, you cut it up. You know how to do the triangle to the another one. So yep. So you wanna color it now. Time for coloring. I'm gonna put it aside. Gonna get this color, this pink color, and color it pink. So guys, I'm just gonna continue coloring. So I'm gonna go back. So guys, I'm done coloring my triangle, so I'm gonna set this aside and let it dry. And then I'm gonna color this ones. The one that we did few minutes ago or a few seconds. So I'm just gonna do it. You know, get a pink, color it. Actually guys, this is my favorite color. So yep, I'm gonna like the triangle, I'm gonna continue coloring and I'm gonna go back. So guys, I'm done to do another one. Just gonna repeat what I did here to here. So yep, I'm gonna go back. So guys, I'm done to the bottom of the color. And I'm also done to the triangle. And this one, I don't have to color the another triangle. So now you wanna tape all this. So you wanna get your tape and get some tape. And put it here. Other tape. So yep, you just want to repeat and repeat and repeat. Okay, so you want to get your triangle and get one tape and put it on in there. I'm gonna tape it up. So yep, you wanna do this. So you wanna take it up, take it. Cut the tape, not the paper, only the tape, and then fold it like this. Wanna get one of the tape and then tape, fold it like this, and the another one, fold, and this one. Fold it. There. So you're done. Here to the first one, we want to get the second one and tape it too. Punch. I can't get the tape. Oh no. Oh no, it's messed up. Okay, I'm gonna get another one. And the other one. Take this. There. I'm gonna get the tape off. And fold it up again, like what we did to the rest. There, we're done to do another one. We're gonna tape this and this too, so I'm gonna go back. And guys, you also need this color, this small one, this small paper. So yes. So you wanna get this, the triangle with color, and get the tape and tape the side like this. Get this. And get another. This one. Tangle. Very tangle shape. And get a tape and tape sides, but don't fold it. And then get this and put it together. And then, once you do that, you wanna get the short triangle. Get this. And get your like this and put it at the top, and then get the one that it's not colored and tape the sides too. And put it inside to the rectangle. And get another tape, piece of tape, and tape this there. Cut the excess. And then once you did that, you wanna fold this, 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 and this. So I'm gonna fold this and put this up together and tape it. There. Once you did that, of course, there is still a hole here. You wanna get a piece. You wanna get a scissors and cut it until it's shaded. There. There, you wanna cut that and get a piece of tape and tape it. The one that is still open here, I'm gonna get a stuffing, so I'm gonna get the stuffings. So I am gonna sacrifice this, my favorite stuffed toy, to get a stuffing, because this already have a hole. I'm gonna get a stuffing there and put it right over in there. Once you add the stuffing there, in there. Once you add the stuffing in there, you want to get this and put a tape on it here. Put a tape on it and fold it and close it. Make sure you close it very well. Like that, there, and of course there is excess here. You wanna get one tape and put it there, here, and fold the tape, cut the excess. Always don't forget to cut the excess, and get a piece of tape again. And put a tape on it, and then we are all done making our squishy. So we want to squishy like that, and so slow rising. It's actually a bit slow rising, but yeah. So I'm gonna show you the finished product. It's so airy. So guys, we're all done. Bye. I hope you subscribe.